Virgin no. Airlines was an inside job.
It's podcast
Trump
time.
Did 7-Eleven.
You can't prove he didn't.
No shit, he I just said he did.
That doesn't even make sense.
Dumbass.
7-Eleven was an inside job.
I was saying no one can prove he didn't.
Is somebody ringing the dinkster?
No.
Go away.
Alright, so that was a terrible start. Do we start over?
No.
No! No! Screw you!
Okay, then.
Die! Don't actually die.
Well, I mean, okay. You could. I can stop you.
Oh, so, I would like to start this off by, what does everybody think of Overwatch that have played it?
Neat.
I played it
10
ago, but it was good.
I haven't gotten a chance to play it yet. I'm gonna play it after the podcast, maybe.
Alright, these are very big fighting words, but I can consider that game, if it continues to be updated and stuff, it could be better than TF2. And I know those are fighting words.
I've heard fighting. Several people say the opposite, and that it is trash.
Well, yeah, you nerd.
That is. To be honest, I feel that the characters have way more personality and stuff than TF2.
Your face has
Are you fucking kidding me? They're also like stereotypes, and like blown out of proportion stereotypes.
Literally, TF2 is full of stereotypes.
That's the thing, though. TF2 is a direct parody of everything 50s. Overwatch goes way too far with their stereotypes. Like, you got literally a little Korean girl who's a pro gamer who uses, like, really cringe-worthy gaming terms.
What?
Oh, I could play Overwatch.
You have a Frenchman who is a filthy backstabber.
So, at least this fucking character's, like, actually has character.
And I said, with updates and with adjustments to the game, I didn't say right off the bat.
Doesn't matter. They're still little cheeky fucks.
Technically, Bert's right, because most of the character personality comes through external shorts or comics for TF2, and Overwatch doesn't even technically exist yet, so they haven't started pumping
Actually, that. Not entirely true. There is already stuff that you can look up for the lore of the characters. There already is stuff, John, that exists. No, not some. They already have full-out, like, stretched-out backstories, animated shorts, comics, stuff like that. They already have that all.
Well, damn.
But, you know, the TF2 characters have, like, rich and deep character.
I mean, technically they do if you go through the
Yes, I'm saying
universe.
They do, but, like, to say that the ones in Overwatch don't is false.
Yes, okay.
And I never said it is, I said it could be.
Your face could be. I honestly
And I already like Payload in that game way more than TF2.
Well, you're a nerd.
Bert and Kane, do you guys want to party up and do that tomorrow?
Yeah.
What is it?
Overwatch? Xbox?
It's a game.
No. Xbox.
Wow, really, John?
What?
Communists?
I thought you'd totally be on the PC version of that.
Yeah, that was gonna be my first run, but Blizzard broke their DRM, and now I can't. Oh shit, chat is very active. We have 4 viewers. Hey everyone!
I apologize Battle.net's working fine.
I didn't even know we were alive!
I'm joking. I did.
Most
Fuck.
People...
Oh, so are we gonna, like, start playing games? Me and John are the only ones in.
Yeah, I'm not joining you guys. Screw you guys.
Oh.
I don't have TF2 installed.
There's never been a podcast rule that anyone has to be in the same game as me.
Oh.
That
I figured that we were doing that.
No, I...
Yeah, it was a rule. I figured we were doing that.
Nope.
Good script. Why are cases going for so much?
Yeah, so, I'm playing Hoops on Rocket League.
How is that, by the way? I haven't played it yet.
Oh, it's so much fun.
Guys,
the map itself, to me, it feels almost a bit too cramped. I feel like they should have raised the roof or give it a little bit more space, but that's just a personal preference.
So, Bert Chat is in agreement with you that Overwatch is fantastic.
Anybody
never said it was bad.
Is gonna get punched in the face.
Now,
real hard.
I have not played it yet, so everyone here who has, please correct me if I'm wrong. I encourage you to do so,
You probably will be wrong.
Yeah, that's accurate.
To be clear, I have no problem with Overwatch. In fact, I think it's an amazing game. I just think the characters are fucking over the top.
So from I think that's kind of the point. Game,
oh, yeah.
How many character classes are there? Like 20-something?
21, I think.
21.
From what I've heard, only two are viable right now.
Eh.
Is that accurate? Like, essentially, the Overwatch community is complete consensus that you play these two or you're wrong.
No.
Are those two Bastion and D.Va?
I don't know the names. I just know it's two or you're wrong.
I don't know. I haven't played this beta.
Well, there are two characters that are definitely a lot stronger than the rest.
Well, that's a problem.
Yeah, that's beta, though.
So. Yeah.
Oh, right. Far Harbor achievements got leaked. You fuckers watched the video. Good.
No, I watched the video. That's just how people from around here talk.
Dude. Wait, what's Far Harbor?
That's like a joke with the Fallout community right now. You know that, right?
Yeah, but it's accurate.
It's one of the major... Because one of the like popular Fallout YouTubers said it like that. Because he's Australian and accent.
Dean, pack the can, well, have a yard.
Pack the can, have a yard.
See, this is how us Boston people talk.
Don't say right, us
well,
people.
See, John, you're full of shit, and you need some doggy dick.
Guys, I'm gonna be opening a Chroma 2 case.
Oh. Alright.
I had a dream. We played TF2, man up mode, and Kane got a frickin' key at the end of it.
That's nothing that happens.
Dude,
alright.
Man up mode is the biggest ripoff of all time, in my opinion.
Are you scrubs ready for this jelly?
Yes.
If you get. As I was saying, though, in Overwatch, Bastion needs a major DPS nerf.
What'd you get?
I got the P250 Valance, which complements my FAMAS Valance.
Too bad it's battle scarred.
Actually, it is. Screw you, Brando.
Also, because it's already available in your inventory, dumbass.
Is it really?
It already As soon as you unbox it, or as soon as you use that key, it's already in your inventory. Inventory dildos.
So, Bert, why does Bastion need a nerf? Because we can't cut you off there, so...
Alright. No. Literally, when he is in his sentry form, he can just wipe out everybody in seconds.
I think the payoff for that is he can't move, though. He literally cannot move.
Okay, but literally, though, he can instantly turn into a turret, wreck everybody, and instantly get out of it. There's, like, no delay whatsoever.
From what I've heard, though, isn't there a lot of classes like that? Like, you know, Bastion, you just press like, one single button and it just kills everyone.
Fuck!
It is a given. If I'm playing a game with a Bastion, you will get play of the game. It'll be like a 5-person kill streak in his turret form.
How much is Overwatch in terms of player count? 5-on-5?
Yes, 5-on-5.
Dean, lower your mic while audio.
Dean.
Okay.
It's not 5-on-5. I can...
More?
Less? It's either 5 or on 5 or 6 on 6.
I think it's 6 on 6.
Wait. It might be 6 on 6.
Damn straight.
Yeah, 6 on
6. Remember,
well,
kids.
Excuse me if I forget.
You're the one that plays it the most here, pretty much.
Damn, I just made a great goal in freaking
Well, probably
hoops.
True. I don't know how much everybody else plays it. I've played, like, 3 hours so far.
I installed but have yet to play.
Remember, kids, Battlefield 1.
One thing that's sad, though, is that Overwatch, like, the style, like, the whole objective-based shooter thing, is a very new concept to console.
Yeah.
So there are players that think it's, like, I've complained about this, that there are players that treat it like it's team deathmatch and forget that there's an objective to do.
Yeah, John, don't you dare say that TF2 came out on console, because we do not talk about that.
You want to talk about what?
TF2 on console.
Also, whoever's just
when it came out, it was
Dean.
A controller right next to the mic, would you kindly?
No. But when it came out, doing it? I bet it was pretty good, because it was the same thing as the PC version.
Yeah.
And then, but then they didn't update the game.
Ever.
At all.
It still has not been patched. Fun fact.
No! No! It is day one, like, launch version.
Damn it! 6 seconds left, and I let in a goal.
Now it's tied back up. Fallout 4, Far Harbor announced this week. Did everybody see the trailer?
Both are nerds. The trailer looks amazing.
What, the trailer for what, Far Harbor?
Yes.
Far Harbor.
I'm pretty sure that's racist.
It's not racist if we are that.
I heard the last second of that.
Okay,
Nice. Welcome to our podcast.
Oh, hello. We can, yeah.
Oh
we
my god,
can
I'm on a podcast? I don't know if I can, wait.
Yes, you're on a podcast.
Can I be here?
Yes.
Yeah.
There's we're not gonna like, lynch you for it.
We're talking about...
I mean, yeah, we are,
various things right now. We're talking about the Fallout 4 DLC.
I don't even play Fallout.
Well, shit.
Okay, so there's this thing called Google Chrome, right?
Oh, here we go.
I use Firefox.
No, I've told it on stream like 8 times. I'm not saying it again.
Do it.
No.
Do it.
No. Ow.
So something Brandon briefly mentioned that I think is worth more than an offhanded reference to, Battlefield 1.
Yay.
Yup. Got announced today, hallelujah. World War One.
Terrible name, but, you know.
I mean, the name makes sense on
now in
levels.
Xbox One exclusive.
Is it actually?
No.
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 They're just blitzing Xbox real hard.
No, trust me. Trust me, you would see so many butthurt things on the internet if that were true.
So, essentially everyone I've seen is like, oh shit, this just killed God. Someone even made a fake news article, breaking news, the Activision CEO hung himself tonight. And then,
literally?
I showed it to Waltz, like, Waltz loves the old wars, he's gonna
it's like,
so happy to play
this. This is a real funny fake article, it's not fake. Oh.
Literally, I better be able to like charge forward on my horse and with a saber.
That was
you probably
that was
can.
A different war.
Sabers were issued in World War One, you scrub.
Yeah, but they didn't use horses, did they?
They did.
Yeah
they did. They did.
They. That's dumb.
The Ottoman Empire will rise and fall again.
Why do we keep bringing up cushy footrests?
Damn it! Hey. You want culture is fine. Hey, tables turn, bitch. But,
cushy footrest, you mean Legos?
Oh,
no. That's actually exactly not what we mean.
But, I showed it to
No, I'm never gonna stop making that voice. Or that joke.
Everyone's
stop
like,
cutting off John!
Everyone's like, goddamn, we have our COD killer finally. I showed it to Waltz, and he's like, wow, this looks like it'll be the biggest letdown since Battlefront. And I'm just like, oh.
Alright. I bet you, literally, Battlefield 1 is going to be really successful, Infinite Warfare is going to do horribly, and then they're going to make a World War II Call of Duty again.
Or World War 1, yeah.
I'd say Activision is smart enough not to directly copy Battlefield.
You say that!
Yeah, I know! I literally just said Activision is smart for something, but, literally... You know what? Guess what? I don't give credit to Activision for anything.
No one does.
Well, they made some pretty cool games in the 70s and 80s. for the Atari. Yes.
SpongeBob
Battle
for the
Atari.
On GameCube. That was some good shit.
Oh, that was great. That game was great.
Was my jam.
Shih Tzus.
I asked you about it a week ago and you couldn't remember what it was.
See, yeah, but now that I do remember what it was...
The thing about Activision is that you can't defeat them on their vision. They've always had an active vision.
I hate
Shut
you
up.
So much.
Lynch him.
You know what? Okay, you know what?
Just so
I got the rope.
Lynch him.
I got the rope. I'm saying, like, let's do this.
Wrong time.
I got the rope. I got the rope and hoods. Let's go.
Damn, dude.
Oh.
Sorry, dude, I guess it's your time.
But, why would you need a robe?
Because we're gonna hang you.
Oh my god.
But why the robe?
So for some reason,
do you
have a belt?
No, we're doing this with steel cable, aren't
okay,
we?
Okay, hang on. Aaron
we're doing with steel beams.
Okay, let's start lynching people, and for some reason that
well,
made
careful,
our chat.
Careful, somebody might bring jet fuel.
For some reason, Aaron suggesting to start lynching people made everyone in our chat go Ron Paul 2016.
Okay.
Perfect.
This is not a coincidence.
At all.
In real life, actually. It's not history. What's up, nerds?
Not history.
Everyone loves history.
I had to clear my history today.
Winkety wonky.
It was looking at anime titties.
That's the second time I've heard that today.
It could have happened.
I'm not gonna deny it.
Why is that the second time you've heard anime titties today?
Someone's just like, oh yeah, you like those, anime titties? Like,
well,
just at lunch, like, five times.
No, Aaron. Get your weeb self out of here.
Screw you. I'm not nearly as bad as most of the people I know. Which isn't saying much, but...
Like Chucky?
Do you just have, like, your room filled with anime posters?
Nah, it's all Becky and stuff.
Do you have a body pillow? I wish. Those things look crazy as hell.
That's not a body pillow. It's more of a body...
Bag?
That's it. Really?
Body double?
What?
It's more of a...
Just body. That's it.
It's more of a pillow you can fornicate with.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It... This.
Well, I'm not gonna lie.
But
plenty
you,
of people do that.
But it's a pillow.
It's a pet.
Yes, I
it's
know.
A it's pillow. A pillow.
It's a follow-up
pillow. What is that link?
I'm not clicking on it. Nope.
It's a great song.
Yeah, I think I'm good.
I don't believe you. There's also, is also his hit single, My Waifu.
Oh no.
I clicked on it. Saw what the title was, clicked off of it.
Good call.
I never X'd out of something faster in my life.
You should.
So. I don't know, that moment when you click a not safe for work image by accident in school, and you're like, oh, fuck no, and they just burn the entire computer.
My school blocked Ender, so.
Joseph on deck is...
Why would your school block Ender?
Does your school have ad block?
Because my school has no fun. But it hasn't blocked Twitch, funnily enough. So.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I told you guys this.
Okay, like, mine blocked Twitch.
Oh. Okay. Get the data saver extension.
But there's no fun whatsoever on Twitch. /S.
Fuck you.
You guys know the dinosaur game that you
Isn't
can play
what
when
we're
you
literally
have
doing
an
right
connection?
Now?
See, that's called the joke, Dean. You should give it a try sometime.
Literally, simple dinosaur game that you can play when you don't have connection to your internet. My school blocked that, but like nothing else is blocked.
Good.
So you have like people playing like Agario or whatever it's called.
Slither.io.
Pretending to pay attention, I can't even play the dinosaur game.
Then just find a Flash version of the dinosaur
okay,
game.
Okay, can we talk about how Agario is a garbage game? It's so boring.
Slither.io's better.
Mm-hmm.
I play
the same thing, except you're a snake and not a ball.
That sounds dumb. That sounds just as bad.
For me,
no, it's literally
comes
the same
from
thing.
Laughing at stupid names and making stupid comments about it with friends.
See, yeah, I personally think that Slither.io should be called, Battle Snakes. Sounds better, right?
No.
No.
Not even slightly.
I'm certain there's
Battle
a dildo.
Snakes.
I'm certain there's a dildo somewhere on this earth named the Battle Snake.
Can confirm.
I feel like I should look that up, but I don't want to.
Don't do that.
I'll do it. Hold on. What did you say, Battle Snake?
Battle Snake dildo. Yes.
Oh my
god.
Why is Battle Snake? Wait, is that an actual fucking game? Is this an actual game?
Wait, I think it is.
It's a fucking game. It's literally called Battlesnake.io.
Next podcast game, multiplayer version of Snake.
Why?
I literally thought I was gonna say, is it a multiplayer version of Snake?
How does that even work?
Only one to find out.
I'm looking this up. I'm looking at Battle Snakes.
Battle Snake, it's an actual thing. Look in like Battle Snake 2016. Wait, is this a contest? Oh, it's a programming competition.
You lied to me!
Fuck you, mate.
Hold on, multiplayer. I kind of want to play.
We can code a video game, kids, and we can fucking win money that should go to actual good people.
Yeah. Like us. I'm joking.
Yeah, like we're trash. I'm a good person.
We're horrible people.
That was, you see, that was a lie.
Aaron,
you
literally
see,
less than
you
10
see,
minutes ago, you asked
us to
listen.
We need to, like, make a game about adventures. We need to make a game about our own adventures.
Okay.
You know, someone actually asked us when Rusty Adventures is coming out.
Why don't we do this now?
Q2020.
Let's do it.
I'm just curious, would anybody actually play that?
Yes.
I would.
I don't know.
Well, John,
aren't you just a party pooper?
It'll just be a reskin game.
This party needs a pooper, that's why we invited you.
I've seen it too.
Over. Names? Yeah, it would actually just be a reskin of Fancy Pants Adventures.
I honestly don't know if I have anything else to contribute to this conversation.
No, it would literally just be, it would be Pong, but with our faces instead of little freaking paddles.
I was playing Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh yeah, Ken and I might stream the new ops tomorrow. Because those are
just kidding, they don't come out tomorrow, they come out on the 12th.
That's like...
Okay, day, quick question. Yeah. Why the fuck would any content release on a Saturday for any game?
Warframe.
The weekend.
Warframe doesn't release on Saturdays. They release on Thursdays or Wednesdays.
Don't they do patches on Saturdays though?
They do patches, but they have never done a content update.
What should I play?
Well, midweek, like, why would you like? I say releasing a patch on a weekend makes more sense.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna play this.
Yeah, I would say it makes more sense because then people download it. They have time to download it, rather.
I found the game I'm gonna play.
Is it Sakura Clicker?
Nope.
You sure? Okay.
I mean, I might.
I'm playing it now.
I hate everyone.
What game are you playing?
It's Sakura Clicker. How long does it take to download?
Brando, you know what Sakura Clicker is. Sakura?
I know what it is. How long does it take to download?
Did you call it Sakura Clicker? Yeah, I don't know. I know it's Sakura, and I know that Sakura is cherry tree. Like,
yeah.
Link
52 minutes, never mind. I'll download this overnight.
Oh my god, Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga!
The third one's the best one, though.
I had this on my Xbox, like, when I was 6.
Dude, damn it, I'm so bad at this game.
You're bad at every game.
I quit. Shower with
like,
your dad simulator,
like,
I quit.
You can't hear me shit on him about video games.
Where's Chuckles?
So what does everybody here think of Lego games? Let's ask that question.
What games?
What do you think
LEGO
of Lego games?
Oh, I thought you said something completely different.
Like?
What do you think of Eggo Waffles?
They're pretty good. Eggo waffles are decent. I like actual waffles though.
Yeah,
we're
actual
going
waffles
on
are
a trip.
Actual
in my
things
favorite
are
rocket
than, like,
ship.
I don't want to go in your rocket ship, Dean. It's probably full of like porn and semen.
And AIDS.
Excuse me?
I need to go claim my present.
And Kleenex.
Oh my.
Mostly used.
Oh my.
Wink wonk.
Remember when we actually discussed
I went with Dean on his rocket ship once and blew my nose. Never again.
Oh no.
Remember when we actually discussed stuff on this?
We ran out of things to discuss pretty quick.
No, we didn't.
Dean, tell the Craigslist story.
Okay, well, we basically grazed over topics and then, like, just completely abandoned them.
Yeah, pretty much. This
All right, so Battlefield 1, let's talk about that.
World War 1, next topic, please.
Ottoman War.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Well, Ottoman. We have to think.
Been here for, you know, 5 minutes, and that's gonna be everything you're gonna hear from me. So, you know, just got a little taste of my awesomeness, and then
thank you, awesome. Leave you with that. Keck.
The Ottoman Empire fell in 1918.
Screw you and your couch.
What is this game?
The Ottoman Empire may have fallen in 1980.
Like, you said that like
20
you were like
Ottomans
really,
have
really,
fallen
really
today.
High. Just like, what is game? What is life, man?
What is love?
Alright, so has anything interesting in the video game world happened this week besides what we already discussed?
Sydney!
Yeah, Sydney got fucking announced and shown.
Wait, Sydney, that place in Australia?
Actually, yes.
The country of Australia is coming to heist with us.
Wait. What the hell is that music?
The entire landmass.
Just like everybody in Australia is actually coming.
Phrasing?
Wink wonk.
Shut up.
The music wasn't me, by the way.
Yeah, turn that off.
They'll be doing it simultaneously.
Cool, the awakened Lunas.
And that's the story of how the ocean grew 2 feet deeper.
What?
Oh. Wait, that doesn't even make sense.
Are you on...
Oh my... Rocket.
You're hurting us. You're literally and figuratively hurting us.
Figuratively?
Did anybody celebrate May the 4th be with you?
No, it's just May the 4th. Oh my god, you people are hopeless.
You're hopeless. Get shrecked.
Hey look, a new Han Solo actor confirmed.
Oh shit, who?
Jesus.
I have no idea, I just saw it.
John...
Okay, this is a video game. Did anybody hear they're making a new Terminator movie? Terminator freaking Tomb Raider?
Yeah.
The movie?
No. Like a long time ago.
Well, guess what? We're discussing it. Well, I just brought it up. I was asking.
Huzzah!
That was Harry Potter. I think.
That was Marasmus.
Shut up.
Marasmus is best waifu.
Oh, no.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Someone's coming as fast as they can.
Hey. Do we even know what we're doing?
No.
Have we ever known what we're doing?
No.
Yeah, occasionally.
When is that?
Occasionally.
During a charity stream, usually.
Yeah. We're not. You think we're not bluffing?
It's obvious. All that money goes to Brett's drug habits.
Oh,
yes.
Guess this isn't video game related, but
I'm going to say
the new Ghostbusters movie. That trailer is the most disliked trailer on YouTube.
Yeah.
Good
of all time.
Have you ever seen the original Ghostbusters game?
Yes.
Better have.
What do you think I am? Some kind of savage?
Yes.
I mean, I know I am savage. Okay. But...
All right, and Space Jam 2 with LeBron James is confirmed.
Oh. I don't know whether to be excited or not.
Have you seen the original Space Jam?
Actually, no.
No.
Neither have I.
Go kill yourself.
Okay, whatever you say.
It seems like the majority of people in this call have not seen.
I've seen Space Jam.
I've seen Space Jam.
Literally no one, Dean. Go back to playing your car games.
Me and Dean seen Space Jam.
I've been meaning
John?
To. I need to.
You haven't seen it?
Oh, shit. No one has seen Space Jam.
That's We just need to, like, somehow all watch it, like, together over the
internet. I remember when I was in, like, third grade, there was this poster of, like, there was this poster of, like, a Space Jam poster in one of the classrooms, but I didn't exactly understand at the time what it was. So, the classroom was always dark with a lamp on, and all I could see was, like, Bugs Bunny and, what's the athlete that's in that movie? Yeah, and LeBron James, and I've always, like, Michael, I always thought, like...
Michael Jordan.
Whatever! Dumbass John said LeBron
Kobe.
I just guessed, because he's the one that Dean said, or Bert said.
Well, whatever, I thought that guy, in Bugs Bunny was gonna kill me one day.
Well, you don't know that they won't. We're not the, your run's not over yet.
Oh, goddamn.
Honestly, I hope they do at this point, for seeing, mistakening him for LeBron James.
Was John's fault!
Technically was.
All John's fault.
I mean... Yeah. Exactly. Some notes.
Dude,
has been blitzed to hell this past week, and we haven't touched on. Except for yesterday when I did the whole stream about it. Dishonor 2!
Yes! Huge delay, by the way!
Yeah.
Be happy to get a game is probably a better
I just slammed my hand down and I had a really bad cut on it, and now it hurts really bad.
Good job.
Nice.
That's what you get for being a dummy.
No, but literally, spring 2016 turned into fall 2016.
Yeah. So what?
Why the delay?
Probably.
Why is that worried about? Guess what? Duke Nukem Forever got delayed, and look what that turned into.
We don't talk about that here, young man.
Duke Nukem
anywhere.
But technically, it got more canceled and then reopened rather than delayed.
Yeah,
it just kept getting canceled
several times before it got canceled, and then it got delayed. Then it got canceled. Then it got delayed again. Then it got canceled. Then it got delayed again.
Let's be honest. It was a good thing that it got canceled for a long time.
Oh, okay.
I thought it really brought out how good of a game Duke Nukem was.
Oh. And Jonathan,
forever.
Yes.
Care to share Corvo's voice actor?
Stephen Russell.
Who is?
Well, he's about half the males in Skyrim.
He's Garrett from the Thief series originally, not the new one.
He's Garrett from the original three Thief games, and he's also Nick Valentine in Fallout 4.
I think I actually have the original Thief game. I've been meaning to play that one.
You're going to hear some sexy Corvo.
And some guys over at DICE a couple days ago completely bashed the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare trailer.
Good.
I haven't even seen it yet.
I guess you could say Call of Duty has no DICE.
Okay, think of any Call of Duty game you've seen a trailer for. There you go, you've seen the trailer.
Wait. Brandon, did you see the No Man's Sky trailer?
No.
Not a new one, just at any point in the past.
Yeah.
You've seen the Infinite Warfare trailer.
Oh,
so
and
spaceship.
Apparently...
Yeah. Run around,
apparently
shoot
it
spaceship.
Is believed Watch Dogs 2 protagonist got leaked.
Yeah, it did.
Wait, that is confirmed to be him?
Yeah, an actor said, hey, I'm voicing the,
Yeah, that was the original thing people suspected. Oh, that's the new guy. He looks goofy. What's wrong with Aiden? I feel like... Okay, yes. He was somewhat bland, but I kind of liked Aiden Pierce.
I mean,
I didn't.
I
haven't played the game, but...
I loved murdering people to avenge my niece they never met.
Same.
I mean...
See, I never even...
His motivation was kind of shallow for some things, like... Her niece is dead. That is all. Continue. Time to go kill some shit.
I love that, though. I love that. Literally, his niece died because of his own fault.
I'll take it out on the crime
of
the world.
He, like, basically directly caused that to happen.
Yeah, no, that's accurate. 100%.
Well, I'd feel bad, personally.
Why?
Yes, but
what I'm saying is that, like, he's now on, like, a killing, murdering spree because he himself caused his niece's death.
Yeah.
But literally, with Call of Duty, where are they going to bring it after, like, Infinite Warfare? Where do you go from there? Do you just until you turn it into Halo?
Yeah, no, you bring it to hell and make Doom.
Call of Duty is actually a prequel to Halo.
Confirm.
Rory, don't you mean you bring it to Mars and then bring it to hell and then make it Doom?
Dude, if it turned out that Call of Duty was a prequel to Halo, I'd kill some bitch.
Why, I'm going to kill you because Call of Duty is a prequel to Halo. You see? You see,
what if Halo is a prequel for Call of Duty?
I'm not high enough.
That doesn't even make sense.
Thank you, Dean.
Wait, maybe it's like a Star Wars scenario where
I haven't done any of that, but like a long time ago in a galaxy far away.
Okay.
It's the stupidest thing I've heard in such a long time.
Oh, you just go watch the Infinite Warfare trailer?
Yeah, your opinion on the trailer.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you think?
Kind of like we have a topic.
This game could have been good if it was not fucking Call of Duty.
Yeah.
If it was its own game by itself, it would have been maybe it could have been an okay or good game. It's Call of Duty, so you know what's gonna fucking happen. Same rehash story, same bullshit like segments.
But this time space.
This happened last week, but I believe it was the course of, like, this year. PlayStation has made more money than the entirety of Nintendo.
Rip Nintendo.
More like Rip Nintendo, am I right?
I mean, once
they literally don't, they don't promote their console. They do not promote their stuff. And they don't, like, they do not have any AAA business whatsoever. They just release their own stuff on their own console. Yes, Nintendo has good exclusives, but if that's all you put on your console, your library is very limited.
What the hell also do you call Call of Duty Black Ops 2 on the Wii U?
Damn shit. Call of Duty Black Ops 2 came out in 2012.
I was being sarcastic.
I know, but I was still arguing against you.
My point still stands, you just call it shit.
Yeah. What's your top game?
Let's talk about another infinite thing Infinite Warfare did. If you want Modern Warfare Remastered, you have to fork over an extra $20 with Infinite Warfare to get that game. There is no other way to get it, you have to buy Infinite Warfare.
That's pretty trash.
There is absolutely no other way to get it. And I know it's because they know Infinite Warfare sales are going to be bad. So they're
Call of Duty people are getting like sick of Call of Duty.
They're trying to force you into buying Infinite Warfare because they package it with a game they know you're gonna want.
Dude, I feel like
go ahead.
I feel like if Call of Duty were the ones to go back to World War One or World War Two, they would be back. They'd be back on top.
Yeah.
No questions asked. But instead, they keep sticking with the modern, which is starting to just get boring.
They're honestly
just like World War Two games used to.
Truly, really, really liked.
Dude, the last Call of Duty I truly liked was like COD 3.
I like Black Ops 1.
Dude.
Or World at War. I actually really enjoyed World at War. Once they saw zombies.
Finest Hour was the first game.
Oh, never mind.
No, it wasn't. That was the expansion for the first game.
No. If you played it on PS2, or you played it on there was some other system. It was just the first game remastered.
All right. Now, did anybody here play Call of Duty the big red one? Am I the only one?
Nope, that was great.
That is Mother in Arms, my friend.
Was that a direct game in the sequel? I mean, direct sequel in the game series, or was that like a spinoff?
That was a spinoff.
Oh no, Big Red One. Never mind, that wasn't Brother in Arms. My bad.
No, that was Call of Duty.
Big Red One was a spinoff of Call of Duty.
All right, spin-off.
I didn't know if it was part of the main series.
I still think that out of all the modern shooters from World War II to modern ones, Medal of Honor is still great.
Medal of Honor Warfighter was terrible.
Hush up.
And there it is.
Wait, wait, what did he say?
Medal of Honor Warfighter was terrible.
Warfighter? That game sucked.
Alright, no.
Reviews even sucked. Nobody liked Warfighter.
I love Warfighter.
Even with that name, Warfighter.
Fighter.
I heard that it did a lot of things.
Oh, speaking of Medal of Honor. If you have an Origin account, you can pick up Medal of Honor Pacific Assault for free right now.
What?
At this very moment.
If you can go on your Origin. Yeah. Yes, Origin is giving away Medal of Honor Pacific Assault right now.
Perfect. Oh yeah, John, to answer your question about Finest Hour, it's the first Call of Duty game, but it's got a little bit of a couple of the missions are different, and it was the console release of that. Because, like, Call of Duty was originally just on, like, the first game was just on PC.
Medal of Honor Warfighter got a 6 out of 10 on GameSpot, a 4 out of 10 on IGN, and a 3 out of 5 on Metacritic.
Oh, yeah, because that totally means anything to when it comes to my enjoyability of a game.
I wasn't bashing your enjoyability. I said it got sucky reviews, so I figured I would read the reviews. I wasn't bashing you for liking the game.
Yeah, but most of the reviews have to do with day one problems. Like I'll admit, the first day was pretty buggy.
Campaigns still suck, though.
No, it didn't.
It was just a generic shoot brown guy story. I don't mean to sound offensive, but it was like. Back when it was basically, you know, like...
Oh! When I said Call of Duty we shoot the brown people, it was all, whoa, whoa! Watch your tongue there!
I don't...
I'm joking.
Did you say that? Because...
I don't think so.
Yes! Like, 2 weeks ago I said something about Call of Duty and it's just being shoot the brown people.
But I mean, to quote Yahtzee, it's basically kill everyone that's not American and white. That was basically
that's literally
like,
American.
Oh, yeah.
That's literally what modern shooters used to be. Well, they still technically are that.
They are
shooters.
Battlefield 1.
I'm talking like modern shooters, like
those
in like a
past
dirty couple
commies.
Years.
Is there a way to quick sell all my weapons in Payday?
No, because you gave all your. I don't even know what I was gonna say.
Great. Punch you in the mouth if you continue that sentence.
Counter-Strike Go.
Why are you selling all your everything?
Cuz. If you like it.
Yo, Kane, if you have any extra weapons, hit me up, bro.
I literally can't.
There's no weapon trading in Payday, you dumb.
I knew that.
There's skin trading, but not weapon
trading. I thought you said CSGO. My bad.
Damn straight.
I said CSGO. I hate the skin concept in CSGO.
I like it.
Yeah, it's nice.
Pay
$3,000
for this knife that looks cool.
Oh yeah, no. That's stupid.
But I also dislike how you bash Valve for it.
Because it is the community's fault for that.
Yeah. You're going to tell me Valve has absolutely no input in this. That's my argument, is that Kane tries to tell me that Valve has absolutely no input in it whatsoever.
I never said... Absolutely not.
That was my argument.
I said the majority is not controlled by Valve. It's controlled by the community.
They control drop rates, but the community is the one that determines prices.
That's literally what I said.
Literally, pricing an item to like $3,000 because it looks cool is ridiculous.
Yes. That's accurate.
But then why do people buy it?
Because people are stupid.
Hit the nail on the head there,
okay,
buddy.
I'm sorry if you, like, personally bought something on Counter-Strike Go for that much money. I just find it stupid. Well, wait. You're the one that doesn't want to offend the viewers, John.
No, I don't want to offend people if we say something about things they can't control. But if you go... Like, if someone makes a stupid decision, I love it. But if it's, like, race or something, then that's a no-no. But... If I can insult someone because of a conscious decision, you bet I will.
So you're saying I can't make fun of someone for sucking at Need for Speed?
You totally
what?
Can.
Because race?
No, because
goddamn
son of a bitch. Oh my god.
Fuck yeah.
I'm done.
You're dead to me.
Commit Sudoku.
You've all been dead to me for a long time. Did you even look at the chat? Did that actually anger anybody?
No, yeah, no, I mean, I'm pissed I mean, right now.
Dean's angered all of us.
Let's hold see on, chat. I want to see... One chat sees it.
No, they've already seen it, they don't really care.
Nah, I don't think so.
They've actually... No, they really don't care. They're just wrapped up in their own debate about Volvo because of what Bert was saying.
Good fucking job, Bert.
I like Valve, except I cannot stand how people think they're like the godsend of gaming companies.
Steam.
You hush up.
Yeah, VR. Guess what? Steam was terrible when it launched. VR, nobody's getting Steam VR.
That's less than accurate.
Nobody's buying Steam VR.
I want to buy Steam VR.
That is really inaccurate. It's one of the, seeing as it's currently one of the top selling VR headsets on the market.
Okay, I personally have never seen anybody get it. It's either the freaking Vive or Oculus.
The Vive is
the Steam VR.
Wait, no, I didn't mean the Vive. Shut up.
Got him.
What do you mean?
Alrighty.
It's literally the Vive and the Oculus right now. That's it.
Unless you want, like, Google Cardboard. 10 out of 10.
Google
Best
Cardboard.
Thing ever.
I would buy that.
That's a real thing. Go Google it. It's a real thing.
It's called Google Cardboard.
Oh, yeah, they have
it's called
freaking,
Google Cardboard. Go look it up.
Thing, and you put it in its cardboard. It's literally a virtual reality set, but
it's
like
cardboard.
It's
been out for, like, 2 years now.
Oh. Yo, so
where's my sled?
It's $15 if you want to get it, John.
Yes.
You need a Samsung.
Well.
Alright.
Thank.
And I judge a game company by actually making games? Valve has not done that in a while.
The lab.
What is that?
The Valve game that came out like a month ago.
Fret's mind is just like shutting down.
I'm like, literally, what the fuck is that?
Fret's mind is just shutting down.
I understand why Portal 1, you would say, is not a Valve creation. They basically just hired a bunch of college students.
Literally,
to make it.
Valve constantly does that, though, is that they just hire people and slap their name on it.
Except they did fully develop Portal 2.
Alright, I will say Portal,
TF2,
Dota
Portal,
2,
Half-Life. Dota 2. They just hire somebody that made something previous and then tell them to make it again for them.
The best game of
literally,
all time.
They just hired the people that made Dota and told them to make a new one under their name.
What does Microsoft do?
I mean, literally almost every major gaming company does that. They usually hire on people who have made indie games or something successful in the past and tell them, here's a bigger budget, go make it bigger.
And give us a portion of that shit.
Yeah, pretty much. Brett, we're shooting down your arguments here. Step up your game.
Guess what? I'm just not a freaking, like, I'm just not ready to hop on Gabe Newell's freaking cock.
Connor?
Well,
you were
going to
say,
boy.
You were going to censor yourself.
And then
you
decided
stopped.
Against
you stopped.
It.
You're like,
you know what?
Oh,
yeah, yeah. No,
it.
I was, but I decided screw it.
And that's why you're hopped on Gabe
because,
Newell, right? Because screw it.
Because Gabe Newell is actually just an freaking a-hole.
You don't talk trash
dude,
about
he,
Lord Gabe.
Dude, he is. I do not care. He is a major a-hole to other people, to other companies.
Really only
I will punch you in the
for just no reason.
Again, really only to Microsoft.
He's bashed PlayStation and Microsoft for no reason.
Funny.
Hey, Microsoft deserves
into Steam with your PlayStation account.
Yeah, I know. He literally bashed PlayStation and acted all buddy buddy with them afterwards.
Wait. You can do that?
Yeah, you can link to your PSN.
That,
I don't know if
it literally serves
support
no,
it anymore.
It literally serves no purpose other than Portal 2.
Yeah.
They did that for Portal 2, and that's it. And again,
he's worth
after,
over 1.26 billion
Newell
US dollars.
Bashed,
good.
Bashed freaking PlayStation and its network.
Well, PSN is legendarily trash.
Shit, maybe he bashed them because it's only for Portal 2.
Oh yeah, crap, the PS Plus games came out. Crap. Where are the PS Plus games this month?
They're what tabletop the racing game. They're like some RC racing game or Tropico 5.
You mean 5. PS. You mean PS Indie Plus. Because that's pretty much all you're getting.
Tropico 5?
Yeah, Tropico 5 or...
Bro! I'm playing it! Dude, I get Tropico 5!
Yo, is there a gas mask in Payday?
Yeah.
Brett, no offense, but your argument is from, like, 2005.
Yeah, Ken, it's from the barbecue pack. There's an achievement you gotta do for it.
Firefighter's helmet?
No, there's, like, a legitimate gas mask.
Oh,
like,
yep, I have it, thanks.
Yep.
I can say Hitler... I can say Hitler freaking... almost brought world domination.
I mean,
there's a difference between Hitler and Gabe Newell.
I'm sure it was to a more dramatic extent, but it's the same logic.
Wait, no. Your argument automatically falls apart when you have to use him as a reference. once you start bringing him into the mix, you're done, kid. You're done.
We need to turn this Friday from podcast to debate night.
That's it. No more.
Just debate team. Once you have to bring in the good old Adolf to your side, you don't win.
Germany almost won.
But, you know.
Germany almost won, so that counts for something.
Yeah, and you almost won that debate, then you added him in!
Point by point.
You don't add him! Unless if you're talking about killer mustaches, he literally had a killer mustache.
This started with me saying I do not like some of Valve's freaking policies, and then everybody automatically defends Portal Gate.
You're the one who name dropped him. You're the one who was like, well, but when you take Hitler into account, no.
But guys, you see, when you check the Hitler factor...
Did we make that a thing, the Hitler factor? Did that be a TV trope, the Hitler factor?
Dude, there was literally no rule saying you couldn't bring Hitler into the argument.
Trust me, it's like an unspoken
rule that when you have to bring Hitler into an argument, you're basically lost at that point.
Alright, guess what? If it's unspoken, it has to be written down for it to be counted as a rule.
What, are you gonna reference Hitler on his unwritten rules?
You know what? Yeah. Yeah, I will.
I mean,
Alright.
I can't even fathom, dude. I can't fathom this. Alright, listen.
Literally started with me just saying I didn't like Valve.
Alright.
All that much.
You talking about unwritten rules and Hitler?
I didn't talk about unwritten rules, I just brought up Hitler.
I didn't bring up the lesser evil, I brought up Hitler! This is great.
Yeah,
I love all of you.
This is probably going down as one of my favorite podcasts.
You just start talking about the freaking unwritten rules of Hitler! It's like an unwritten rule. You're not gonna cross that line.
You literally brought up the unwritten rules of Hitler.
Don't try turning this around on me. You can't turn that around on me.
I can turn this around on you because you're trying to tell me I brought it up when you did.
You brought up Hitler.
He's a cool guy.
You lose.
We can see the very moment that John gave up.
With me,
it's like that Simpsons episode where it's like, wow, you can almost see right where his heart breaks, and Lisa, like Bart, starts pausing it. If you know what I'm talking about, you're probably laughing.
I do.
I get it.
And he's not laughing, so Dean, you're a failure.
Yeah,
let's get off this
terrible, terrible topic and talk about how Captain America: Civil War is doing amazing.
No. No, Hitler wins.
God damn it!
It's like team of Marines versus Stick. Stick win every time.
There we go. I just saved you 2.5 hours.
There we go.
Oh boy.
Alright.
Okay. Yes, I am.
Alright, listen. The unwritten. What would be an unwritten
rule? Damn it!
Like you don't.
Rule number one is don't talk.
I love that you bring it up, try to rub it off on me, and then you proceed to talk about it.
Talk about it.
I literally just mentioned Hitler, and then like that's turned into this whole like.
Oh, did you just try subtly just kind of going? Oh, I only mentioned Hitler. You still mentioned him.
Yes, I literally mentioned him.
To be fair, you're keeping us on the topic now, Dean.
John, what is the chat saying?
Oh shit, I'm scared to look.
I hope not.
I hope so, because I'm...
Kane, no!
I will just let everybody know I am not actually a Nazi, that is secretly Dean, that is why he's trying to argue against me.
Wow. All because I'm German.
I didn't even know you were German, you Nazi. So the plot thickens, doesn't it?
Rusty Shane, Civil War! Yes.
Yeah, he's gonna freaking bring Hitler back from the dead.
Oh. Isn't that a plot of Wolfenstein?
Yes.
Dude. Sort of?
Like the first one? Please. Except Robo Hitler?
Heil
Okay. Alright. Are we done talking about Hitler now?
Are you?
No. There's never
literally
enough.
Literally, Dean's the one that keeps bringing up Hitler.
That's accurate.
I stopped talking about him.
It's true, Zodiac.
It says the one that mentioned him again.
Yes, because then kept dragging
tisk,
it on.
Tisk, tisk.
Just like you
You're
are right
both
now.
Terrible.
Everyone
I know
stop
I'm a
ter- being
I'm gonna go flush my toilet again. Hold on.
Wait, no.
Just keep the mic on. Keep the mic.
Everyone just stop.
Mic on was on last time.
Who the hell is in the bathroom?
I just went to go flush my toilet. I just wasted like 2 gallons of water.
People in California could have eaten that water.
Let me scoop up the toilet water and fucking fly it over to Cali.
Tisk, Bart.
Tisk tisk, Dean. You're probably like the freaking head of the Hitler fan club.
Oh.
You mean 4chan?
Oh.
Let's not go there.
We've managed to offend everyone.
That's it. That's
true.
That's it. I'm now going to read things directly from 4chan.
Oh no.
Same.
No.
Didn't 4chan like post a murder once?
Yes, multiple times, actually.
Okay, now time to cover that.
The hacker known as 4chan has infected our stream.
The legendary hacker, Lizard Squad.
No.
4 Squad Lizard Chan?
I don't care. DDoSing is not hacking.
How about... Does anyone remember Foursquare?
Dude, that game is hard.
Yes.
I love Foursquare. I will fight you.
The hacks of Foursquare.
I have to play Break the Cube this weekend. I hope you're all happy.
What is Break
I
the
am
Cube?
Happy.
Terrible game that Dean bought me a while back.
Dean, stop buying people terrible games.
I didn't buy you that.
Job to buy Brandon.
Yeah, you did.
No.
Then who the hell bought it for me?
No. Well, guess what? You know, Brenna, you should actually be happy. Now you have a game to play Sunday.
Let's try to play episode 4. Coming to ruin your weekend, but I'm...
John's doing the intro now. He's just going to sing the intro.
That was it. We're actually going to copy-paste the footage directly from the podcast. It's literally just going to be a sniper running around. That's it. Enjoy the cancer.
Oh.
Before we get the audio files mixed up, and it's literally Dean and Brett arguing about Hitler as the opening.
I was literally just about to say, instead of that, you should just literally have, like, the intro just be, like, Dean talking about Hitler. Like...
Who's the one that brought him up?
Dean! You have, like, a poster of Hitler with hearts around it.
One day Hitler sometimes will make
Are you implying
me.
Hitler's in a boy band?
Yes.
Yes. It's called The Greatest World Leaders.
What's his hit single?
Don't you mean Hitler
single?
I'm
pretty sure I can't. I'm pretty sure I might get fired if I say it.
Hitler's the frontman.
Oh my god.
You can't literally ask us what his single is, and we could come up with a million things, but all of them would get us fired. That's not fair.
God, John, you're gonna fire me if I say this.
You have 30 seconds, free reign. Don't offend anyone. Go.
It's obvious, look at this photograph.
Don't offend anyone? I was gonna say his mixtape was lit.
You have 20 seconds!
God damn it!
It's obviously photograph.
Look at this graph. Every time I see it, it makes me laugh.
Oh. I'm sorry, John.
Me too.
What if Hitler is actually the lead singer of Nickelback?
Chad
That's
Kroger?
Nicolas Cage.
Look at my graph.
Why is the music video for this?
The drums.
Why does Nick Cage play drums? Why? He would play guitar, but he would never be able to hit the B note.
Oh, right, I saw Nick Cage as a synth today.
What?
Good.
I'm kind of curious what I just walked
in.
Pledge?
I literally just...
We're currently having a civil war more between Brett and... Dean about Hitler.
I have Spider-Man and Black Panther
on my
side. Dude,
he's my favorite. What about him?
Dean has Hitler on his side.
What?
No, dude, I'm joining Dean's side.
Yeah.
If anyone looks at that picture, there's Nicolas Cage as Nick Valentine.
Oh, I get it. Nick Cage, Nick Valentine.
Yeah, it took me a whole 2 seconds.
Yo. Hear me out.
I like how, like, the number third most uploaded
John,
comment is just fucking kill it.
John,
yo.
Give me a beat.
Boom.
I'm going to release my mixtape. I can't rap over that crap.
No. Okay,
nobody wants to
rap.
Bam,
can you rap over the internet?
Is someone streaming right now? I'm just wondering.
Yes,
we're
yes. All on podcast. Right now. Exactly.
Right. I didn't really know.
Yeah, but Dean, can you rap?
Important question: is this copyright protected moment, or can I play?
Mm-hmm.
Don't play anything that's copyright.
Darn it!
I'm notoriously
great backbeats for him.
You could
so no Nickelback.
Dean, could you?
Yeah.
Could drop a beat
I'll be right back.
To the sound of dial-up internet.
Yes.
Which Do one it. Of you sons of bitches cut my Wi-Fi?
So that's where the dial-up came from.
It was Fudge.
All right, get that dial-up, yo, and then Dean can drop a sick beat on that. Dean, I expect great things.
What's this about dial-up?
Dean's gonna drop a sick verse
to the sound of dial-up internet.
Stop taking my DSL.
It'll become our theme song.
Please no.
Please yes.
Yeah no.
You're
yes
me.
Yes. Yes John. Yes.
Dean, I'm expecting good things. Get to work.
Okay.
You're all hurting me.
Good.
I will hurt you.
Pledge. Where's that backbeat?
I should have bought that. Fudge is gone.
Bert, where's that backbeat?
I don't know how to do that.
Kane, where is that backbeat?
It's up your butt.
Rory, Kane, get out of this.
I don't think I have anything that can play it through Skype.
Brandon, where's that backbeat?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, wait, no, I got it. I got it, man.
Okay, Kane's got us. Kane's got it.
A person has arrived.
Okay.
Kill it with fire.
Well, no spoilers, but...
Why you do this to me?
No.
It's more relevant.
I could seriously spoil stuff for everyone.
You won't.
That's not dial-up. That's not dial-up. I can't rap over that. I need dial-up.
Do it!
I need dial-up to rap.
This is why his rap career never took it off.
Because dial-up died.
Yo, drop the dial-up.
Yo, lady's gonna be... What? I had an entire thing, like, planned for dial-up, and then, I just get horns. I get air horns.
Dude, the subway rap, it's time.
Click, click. I'm here. Let's go. I be thrifty. Yeah.
Working two shifts. Click, click.
What is this?
This is our mixtape.
I be working at Subway. Oh. Yeah.
You can find us at rustychains_fatbeats.com.
On SoundCloud.
I'm here.
Rustychains_fatbeats.com.
On SoundCloud. .com.
Yes, but that is fatbeats with a PH.
People,
hey guys, remember
saying...
our website?
And on that day, the Rusty Chains lost all their fans.
You mean gained all their fans?
No.
Oh yeah,
all synths.
We have a website, but it's not up yet, so don't go looking for it.
Yeah.
But what?
Because
RustyChains_fatbeats.com.
I'm waiting for the banner.
I was joking. I know it's not.
Where the hell are you gonna get a new banner?
Banner, Michael.
We're gonna get a new banner, Michael.
Simple, we're just gonna get it in hell.
Simple, we kill the Batman.
But literally though, like, I wanted to hail Satan on the podcast, but John wouldn't let me.
Fine, hail Satan.
Oh.
Hail Trump.
I actually have a story for this.
Commence. I didn't prepare, my pentagram's not set up, I don't have my candles.
Oh, but Martin told me.
I was on a team, shut up guys, I was on a team with some other guy and this sophomore, and so he just decides it's a great idea to initiate group satanic worshiping, and so he like actually pulls up the verses on his phone and like says them out loud while we all join hands, and then, it's a Catholic school by the way that we're at, and so we're like walking like into our room, and then he just yells, like, why, if I want to worship Satan, then I'm going to worship Satan in, like, the top of his lungs. So we walk into the room, and it's our science teacher and knowledgeable coach, and she's just staring at us.
Like, goodbye, thank you for your time. Like,
but literally, though, if people can open up a Catholic school, why can't I open up a Satanism school?
Those exist, dumbass!
Satan.
No, like an actual school that you send your children to.
It's called the Donald Trump University.
That exists.
That's still not a school you send your children to. I want to teach third graders Satanism.
That exists.
Does it?
Yeah, those schools exist.
That's mildly disappointing. Not even like frightening, just disappointing.
Guys, I now have matching skins in CSGO.
Congratulations. You literally just, in my opinion, wasted a bunch of money.
Yo,
not if you got them for free.
Yo, if you have any extra skins, bro.
No.
HMU.
No.
Hey, you try to be hip.
I've always been known
tried
I'm
to be hip,
as
but your
hip
chimes are
as my grandfather's, because I've been surgically removed.
Leave that talk in the 90s with Blink 182.
Yo, don't mess with my boy.
Never say that ever again, dude.
Literally, though, can anybody think of, like, how... Can anybody think of, like, the success of Blink 82 after the 90s? Well, Blink 182.
Well, there was
I've never even heard of them.
I mean, there was the plane crash.
Yeah, there was they were a famous band in the 90s, and then they kind of fell off after the 90s.
Just like your face.
Because you don't hear anything about them anymore. I haven't heard anything about them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Remember, their members
glowing death claws exist.
Yeah, I know. I have one in my settlement.
Kane, can you make the 404 page like this?
Why do you have a glowing death claw in your camp?
Because I tamed him and called him Fluffy.
Oh. That's actually freaking great.
Literally, oh. he's just in there, just chilling.
What the hell is Bloomberg?
Yo, is
just
he
gone to the lengths.
Is he maxing, relaxing outside the schooling? Couple of guys. They were up to no good.
I'm so happy. Stars. After six consecutive weeks of one-day weekend, tomorrow's my last one.
They are starting to make trouble in the neighborhood.
No, they're starting to make trouble in my
We're
gonna
get That's sued for this.
Hang on one little fight.
Yes,
no,
real
okay.
Life.
Another settlement needs your help.
God damn it, Preston. Not right now.
General.
I don't know what people don't just get, like, you know you can kill him if you piss him off.
General.
No, but... Why don't I love, though? Like, literally... I literally spent time building up the freaking Minutemen, and I go and help a settlement, and come back, and you tell me that you heard word of another settlement? Why didn't you send somebody else? We have, like, 60 guys you could have sent.
My favorite thing is when, the people from the other settlement say, we'll go join the Minutemen and take up arms for you, and then you can't do anything with them.
Actually, technically, you can.
The one time
I don't know if you care.
The one time I used the flare gun, it didn't work.
No, not the flare gun. The artillery cannon.
Yeah, that kind of works. But literally, I can just team up with the Brotherhood and call in a freaking vertibird.
Stop!
The vertibird is really buggy, though.
No, it's not. I've never encountered one bug with the vertibird.
Mine got stuck on a freaking Mirelurk and flipped itself into the ocean.
Well, that's what you played a Bethesda game! That's going to happen!
The ocean or the harbor?
I mean...
Stop saying asthmatics.
I'm saying aesthetic.
Alright, can somebody answer me this question?
Yes.
How exactly did, like, a legion of Emperor Scorpions enter Boston, Massachusetts?
Very careful.
With the power of ass.
See? See, Brett doesn't believe me when I say it's Regal Reptiles.
Sorry, what?
Regal Reptiles.
I'm pretty sure Regal Reptiles doesn't exist in the freaking...
I'm pretty sure you won't exist in a second.
Well, you're just wasting human life, aren't you?
I mean, okay, I'm actually gonna get serious about this. Yes, it doesn't make much sense, but technically you could argue that some people might have held them as pets, seeing as how of a rare enemy they are.
Regal Reptiles! Jesus Christ!
Kane, I'm going to kill you!
So technically you could argue that they could have simply just been imported pets or something.
That bred, but not.
But guess what? Most creatures, a lot of creatures in the
world are sterile. I looked up Regal Reptiles.
Wait, why am I getting killed here?
Why are you guys saying Regal Reptiles again?
I remember Regal Reptiles came to my elementary school when I was in, like, first grade.
Freaking
well, they're shut down because the co-owner was arrested for child porn.
Oh, let's
Jared
not
from
delve
Subway?
Into that anymore. God damn it.
You owned Regal Reptiles?
Is it any wonder why they came to your elementary school now?
Oh, boy.
Well, you know, well, Jared from Subway was always just trying to get into smaller pants.
If they brought an alligator, if that happened today, parents would freak out.
Dude, they brought like a little baby alligator to my preschool, and they're like,
I got
hey.
To touch one.
They're like,
dude,
hey, you
they
touch
brought.
One? And I said,
they brought a full grown alligator to my school.
They brought tarantulas and it walked on my arm, and I felt like a bomb.
They brought,
tarantulas are great.
Dude, they brought, like, a
literally,
baby
people there are so
school,
sensitive.
And they're like, hey,
if...
John, want to touch it? And but that rubber band was flimsy wink, as fuck. And I was having no part of it.
Touch it.
Literally, today, if real reptiles came to a first grade school, there would be so many parents
don't
that would freak out.
I'm gonna begin speaking now.
Well, there goes my summer plans, Kate.
Hi. Just so you know, I think this is either alligators or crocodiles, but it takes less than a pound of force to keep their mouths closed.
Cool. Also, I got an unfortunate wildfire case which is going to open.
Also, who is hosting this call? Because he is lagging his ass off.
Me and lags only on the.
No, because I can hear, because, like, watching the stream, I can hear lag coming from their voices.
Because there's a delay.
Stop!
No, not just that.
Rory, I
like, they're skipping.
Hey, strange question. But, has anybody here ever played Jaws Unleashed?
Yes.
No.
Bro, you played it at my house.
Oh.
When I was, like, 7, I saw depth in the game and immediately thought of that.
Dude, I was
oh no.
Yo, somebody grab the dial up.
No.
Yo,
kill me again?
I wonder if you guys are playing TF2.
Just
dude,
I'm
love
not.
To like I love to just play I just like to grab my boombox and just play dial up and spit some fresh beats outside of school.
Whoa, what happened?
Not arrested yet. For loitering and dialing up.
No. Why would it be loitering? What part of that is loitering?
Hold on, everyone,
just
shush.
Outside of fucking school, beatboxing.
No,
what you
no, it's.
Oh, never mind. I got it mixed up with littering.
I have no
you're
idea
just a waste of human life.
Hush, guys, if you're all quiet, you can hear the sound of the air horns.
I could literally find you and stab you right now.
Why is
oh,
it?
Don't know
okay.
It
dude, I already
exactly
know where you live
was.
Because I'm outside your house.
Really? Then come in and give me a hug, motherfucker.
I'm not going
that.
To do that. It's
why
cozy
not?
Outside.
Are you scared, bitch?
And
the
there's solicitation of
not?
A minor right there.
The cows are very nice.
Minor? Who's mining and where?
Okay, now you're just having me confused with someone else.
I'll confuse you with someone else, if you know what I mean.
Shut up.
What?
That's exactly what he said is happening. What?
I don't think he knows exactly what he's trying to say, and he's just trying to spout things at this point just to confuse you, John.
It worked.
I don't even know what I'm saying. What the hell
right.
am I saying?
Mission accomplished. We have about 3 minutes left, so if anyone wants to account for the Hitler factor one last time or say whatever their closing statements are,
Kyle?
Hail Trump. Sorry.
Dance Revolution. Captain.
Oh,
I just want to I
okay.
just want to see
no,
dance
Revolution.
Match.
Like
but they're both
Paladin
flimsy
dance.
Ass old men. No one would win.
Wait, I said something the other day about an arm wrestle. I can't remember what I said.
I don't know.
You said that if you arm wrestled anyone here you'd lose like a bitch.
No. I said
yes, you did. That's exactly what you said, Dean.
I think I said it to Kay.
Right.
I said something about arm.
I don't know voices. Like... I'm not here often enough to know these people.
What are shapes?
Memes.
I think
I'll tell you,
colors.
Man.
I can
shapes
taste the color
element of aesthetic.
The glory of Adam.
Hey, at least if we've learned anything today, we've learned that.
We haven't learned
right.
anything.
That Brett
no, we've
of,
all learned
that Brett
we have learned
Rory,
that he
no.
is a Nazi. That is the only thing we learned today.
For the
no,
glory
no.
of Adam.
Yo guys.
Glory to our stuff.
I went through one whole podcast without mentioning John burning down an orphanage, so.
Well, not anymore, you didn't.
The fuck? I'd like some context, please, because that probably happened while I wasn't here.
Oh, no. Literally, I've just been bringing it up every podcast for like 3 weeks.
Yeah, I don't join the podcasts often.
Same. Okay. No, but John literally burns down orphanages. You've never seen him?
Literally or figuratively?
Yes. No, literally.
I mean, there was the time he said he wanted to burn one down, but I don't remember him actually burning one down.
He
said he didn't care about the orphans, and I took that as he started burning down orphanages.
Yeah, okay, I remember something like that, too. No, I remember. I just don't know why you just took it so far.
And then I said something about roasting s'mores over the, like, remains.
Look, it wasn't burning down the orphanage, it was burning down your school, John. That's what you wanted
no!
to do.
No! Stop! Stop saying things!
No! No, keep saying things!
Oh. Keep talking.
John, why do you want to burn down their school?
I don't! Stop!
He
why
does.
Do you hurt people?!
hurt my wee-wee guitar.
John, you are John, you are a monster!
This is my nightmare.
Your face is my nightmare.
Don't Mr. Roboto.
Well, guess what? This is my wet dream.
Oh.
Everyone saying somewhat hurtful things to me is what gets you off.
Wank off.
Go, you know what, John? You know what, John? You should go
punching John. John,
you should eat a whole gallon of ice cream and start cutting yourself.
Okay.
Wait, what?
And that's where we surprisingly drew the line. Not with that.
We drew the line in blood with a knife. I apologize.
Oh,
that's aesthetic.
See,
John, the blood.
You're not right.
What is going on?
And we did get 2 minutes.
He's
over.
A synth. He's a synth.
Oh no,
I tell
we've
you.
Gone much longer than 2 minutes over, John.
Oh, we've actually.
We've been going for over an hour and 30 minutes.
Actually,
I can hands. Confirm. Stream says that.
Well, shit. Alright, so we're gonna wrap up there, then.
No, we're not.
No, we're never going to end. We're just gonna...
Dude, I still
never.
Think...
We'll
I
stream
I
for
still,
eternity.
I still think so, I won crossing the line when I said Bentley's mixtape fire. Mixtape was lit.
Yeah.
So is this
now,
stream
now? Okay, now before... Okay,
so
well,
thanks to
Dean, do you have any last... Dean, do you have any last anti-Semitic comments you'd like to say?
Do you have any last wishes, Dean?
So, thanks to everybody that watched. We will see you tomorrow when we're streaming... What are we streaming tomorrow?
Nothing.
Wasn't the plan Overwatch, or is that changed?
We don't have a way to do
I'm
that.
I'm the only one who could stream Overwatch, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yo.
The thing is messed up.
Yo, we haven't done CSGO in a while.
Actually, yeah, who's up for CSGO stream tomorrow?
Not me.
I'm pretty sure I'm banned for a week.
What did you do?
Brando, was that your first abandon?
It was only 30 minutes.
Oh, no.
It was only 30 minutes. The cooldown went in.
Okay, good.
You're good.
But we could just
that was not my first abandonment.
If we have too many people join, we could just do a private match with each other.
Yeah, that would be fun.
So I can hide in the porta potty.
Mostly kick John's ass.
No.
Hey, I'm actually decent.
Yeah.
Hey, I kill the chickens.
Have you ended the stream yet, John?
No, because I haven't gotten to do the intro. Or outro.
Outro.
We'll see you guys tomorrow when we're doing Counter-Strike, it seems like. Until then.
And before you go, remember to stay rusty.